So LinkedIn has been offering a few premium perks with free benefits to various apps and tools. And one of them is Spotify Premium up to 3 months. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get up to 3 months of free trial of Spotify Premium. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. In order to get up to 3 months of free trial of Spotify Premium, you have to first of all go to LinkedIn. And once you are on LinkedIn, you have to simply log into your LinkedIn account, and then you will get the option to try LinkedIn Premium for up to 1 month. So you have to simply activate the free trial of LinkedIn, and after that you will become a LinkedIn Premium user. And then you have to simply go to your LinkedIn profile, and from your profile page you have to click on this me icon in the top right corner, and then click on this premium features under account. Then it will take you to show the details of all the premium benefits you will get. Here you can see there are some premium perks available to be redeemed. You can see there is 3 months of free trial of ExpressVPN Spotify Premium. So I'll simply click on this one, and after that it will take you to the premium perks page of LinkedIn Premium. Now scroll a bit, and here you can see there is 3 months of Spotify Premium, which you have to click on this redeem 3 months free button, and then it will take you to Spotify website where you have to simply start free trial. As you can see here, it has already applied the code here in the URL, and you can simply use this code to activate free trial. Now click on this, and then either log into your Spotify account, which is a free account, or you can also create a new account and then simply continue. Here I'm going to simply log into my account, and then it will send 6-digit code to my email ID. I'll have to simply enter the code here, or if you already have a password set to your account, you can simply log in with a password, and then it will simply log into your account, and you can see there is the option to continue with the free trial. You can see I'm getting the option for up to 3 months of premium account. And by the way, I have already used the free trial previously, and I have been a premium user as well, but still I can get 3 months of free trial, which is great, because most apps usually offer free trial to the user which are new users and have new account only. But in this case, I'm getting the Spotify Premium free trial for up to 3 months, even if I have already redeemed it previously. So simply follow the on-screen instructions, and then you will be able to get. So this is how you can get Spotify Premium free trial for up to 3 months without paying anything. And by the way, if you want other methods to get up to 6 months of free Spotify Premium trial, then you have to simply tap on this video to watch how you can do that. Thanks for watching.